Hi everyone. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a cinematic text effect in Adobe Premiere Pro, step by step. Let's get started. I've already added my video clip as the background. Now, select the Type tool, click on the Preview window, and type your text. Next, select the text and go to the Essential Graphics panel. Here, you can change the font, font size, color, and align your text. Since this is my main title, I'm using the Roboto Black font. I also increased the letter spacing to give it a more cinematic feel. Turn on the shadow as well, and keep the default settings. It already looks great. Now, back in the preview window, click again and type your secondary text. If you don't need a subheading, feel free to skip this part. Select all the letters, then in the Essential Graphics panel, switch the font to Roboto Light, reduce the font size, increase the spacing, align it to center, and position it just below the main title. Let's animate and add some effects to the text. First, set the duration of your text layer. Then, select it and go to the Effect Controls panel. Keep the playhead beginning of the clip and click the stopwatch icon next to scale to create a keyframe. Move this keyframe to the end of the clip. Now, change the scale value to 90%. This creates another keyframe, giving us a smooth zoom-in animation. Next, let's add a fade-in and fade-out effect. Click the stopwatch next to Opacity to add a keyframe. Move this keyframe slightly forward. Then, create another keyframe like this and place it near the end of the clip. Now, change the opacity to 0% to create a fade-out keyframe and move it to the end. Finally, add another 0% opacity keyframe at the very beginning to handle the fade-in. Now let's add a blur effect. Go to the Effects panel, search for Gaussian Blur, and drag it onto the text layer. With the layer selected, go back to Effect Controls. Click the stopwatch next to Blurriness to create a keyframe, and align it with your second opacity keyframe. Then, add another blur keyframe, and align it with the third opacity keyframe. Now keep the playhead beginning, and change the blurriness value to 150, and move that keyframe to the end of the clip. Now, again, change the blurriness value to 150, and keep that keyframe beginning. And that's it. You now have a smooth, cinematic text animation in Premiere Pro. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and let me know what tutorial you want next.